Hello, this is Kaido Oyama. This is another of my series of videos of casting with Kaido. This method of what I call cold rolling your bullet to lube them seems to be the best. It seems to be better for cap and ball percussion revolvers loading conicals in them than hot. And it's very simple. I have strips here of my black powder lube, and I'm going to just roll this bullet, my new Kaido 200. This is the new little guy, Junior here, and it's very accurate, very powerful, out of Remingtons and 1860s. I can tell you that. So we're gonna roll him just like this, back and forth, until we get the lube in the grooves, and a little bit over. Make sure underneath it that there's no lube. You don't want to have lube there, but just like that. It's fairly simple, and that's the way a good percussion revolver bullet should be lubed. Put that in the old buttercream cans, which are very good to hold them, and that's the process. It's a very simple process. This is another one. Just start rolling down with your thumb. Wear gloves. I buy these nitrile gloves over in Lowe's. They have a Black Widow spider on them. They're very strong, and they seem to do a good job. And here's another example of how the Kaido 200 universal bullet should be lubed with beeswax and coconut oil mixed. This is how thick I have it. You can go thicker if you want, but this is not a... It's a very good way to do this. It's not a bad way, and I think it's the best way, actually, if you ask me. I haven't found any way to this date better. But there's number three, and so on and so forth. Wish all my customers and Kaido Bullet users a pleasant Holy Week and a blessed Easter and a good Passover holiday. And let me know how the method works for you, but this is the best I've found so far here, how to lube your Kaido Universal bullets. Take care now.